The following program is available in described video.
This is the plaintiff, Charlene Mestaz. She says the defendant's mortuary mistakenly destroyed her deceased father's personal belongings. Now she has nothing left to remember him by. The defendant made a grave mistake and cremated her father's favorite shirt, jeans, underwear, and socks, items that were supposed to be